Hey guys, today we are going to see the Minions movie with Minion.
Someone calling me?
Hold on.
Hi guys, we're at the movie theater right now with Minion. Guys, we're in the movie theater. This looks like a mall. Guys, oh my gosh, the Wakanda Forever, which is the sequel to Black Panther, is coming out. And there's the Minion. Guys, we're in the movies.
Where did you go?
Oh, hey there, little fella. Hi, guys. This is Timmy. He's here watching Avatar 2, the worst movie ever. It's pretty bad.
Dude, it really is the worst movie.
I've never even seen Avatar, and I know it looks really bad. So yeah, I got the teddy bear. We have Minion and Timmy Pot. Timmy brought our guest Hershey's, and he also brought Mango.
Oh yeah, and so, guess what?
I can do the Mango voice.
Timmy, yes, you brought it.
Yeah, that deserves a fist bump. Nice. All right, let's keep watching trailers. You missed the Super Pets trailer where Industry Baby was in.
Have you ever wondered what these mysterious things are and how to use them?
Oh yeah, make sure to do that.
It's that simple.
Hey guys, Rise of Gru was awesome. We have amazing Timmy. Okay guys, so we're done watching the movie. We're ready to leave. We have Timmy here and Parkic. This is Parkic, and that's the amazing Timmy.
Hi guys, my name is Cheeky. See, look, I'm Cheeky.
No, my name is Bully. So I bully people.
Okay guys, I'm gonna bully Maguire in public, okay? Guys, we're at the arcade. We have Mangle.
We also have the Bully Man.
Who cares about Bull? Okay, so we have basketball. I want to play some basketball. But we can't. Oh,
Injustice Arcade.
That's not Avengers, you idiot. That's the Justice League.
That's Batman.
Hey, Timmy. They have Scorpion from Mortal Kombat. 1, 2, 3. Hee-haw. Do the dance. I pick a hee-haw. And every single day, I gotta clean up the kitchen. Screaming every day like I'm doing nothing. And Parker's a great one. He's a monster with living. That's the reason why I put him out of reach for living. The struggle is real. I need a new cousin. I once had a Nolan Wong, then I had a Timmy. Hee-haw. So now we're back to me. I got the hee-haw. Do the dance. And slender thing that I don't know. Hee-haw. Hee-haw.
And if hee-haw. You don't do the hee-haw, you'll be dead.
I swear. I swear. There you go for a hee-haw live performance in public. Guys, look, they have an Aladdin store right there, which is weird. Oh, guys, we just got home. It is so hot. I'm probably going to knock out on the couch. And, yeah, it was a good movie. This is a review. I know it's pretty bad, but... And...
Oh, my God, guys. The Rise of Gru and Minions was so awesome. I just saw it. Y'all should go check it out.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. His vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole